So you are in a garbage.
Yep.
Care to expand on this idea?
No.
Why are you in front of two urinals?
There's a spider in one.
You.
Grab the tripod and actually do this interview because we're like stripper.
Okay. Why did you start skiing?
I started skiing because we went on like school trips. But it really started with my grandmother. She got me into skiing, and it was me and my sister, and she took us to Chicopee Skate Hill in Kitchener, and then she kind of got us hooked, and then I met Matthew Plato, and we basically bonded over skiing.
Who's your favorite skier?
My favorite skier. Probably, I don't think I have a favorite. I think I like the qualities of there's three of them. One's Will Wesson. He's just inspirational because he's just so smooth, and it's kind of like he's the holy grail, because it's like, kids, you can get this good. Like, it is possible. And then the second would probably be Andy Perry, just because he's really creative in what he does, and I kind of see myself as a young Andy Perry, because I like to try stupid stuff and come up with it, and then have Matthew steal it and actually do it. Yeah. And then probably the third is LJ. He's just a good-looking guy that has kind of gone from rags to riches.
What's the skiing cost?
Well, it really depends on what type of skiing you're doing. I'm into kind of park skiing because Stratford is pretty flat and there's not a lot of joy in just going straight down. But a pair of park skis will set you back between like $300 all the way up to like $800, depending on how nice you want them. Probably the bindings are probably $200-$300. Boots probably $400, and then your ski wear, which can go up to probably $500. So it's a pretty expensive sport, but there's a place in Kitchener, Select Sports, that does all used goods, and they really helped me and my friends get on the hill for a lot less.
Do you smoke meth?
Upon a time.
Okay, there we go.
When did you first start skiing?
I think I was like 3 years old.
What's your favorite thing about skiing?
My favorite thing about skiing is probably the really long lift lines. They're just absolutely amazing. I love it when it takes me an hour to get to the top of the hill.
The worst thing about skiing in Stratford, what's the worst thing?
The worst thing about skiing in Stratford is that there isn't a hill that's bigger than, like, I don't know, a building.
And what's your favorite thing about skiing in Stratford?
My favorite thing about skiing in Stratford is that whenever you're skiing in Stratford, everyone gives you the weirdest looks because nobody knows what skiing is. Because there's like 30,000 people that live here and none of them ski. So, yeah, it's cool to see old people drive by as you're skiing some random place in downtown Stratford.
Yeah, that's really sweet.
Stare at you and be like, what the fuck are they doing? Go ski. That's my plan for my ski career. Like, oh shit. Now you got me thinking about how I'm gonna be able to ski. Cause skiing costs money.
Lunch.